Hello guys, this is Shubham Singh Chauhan from Chauhan Galaxy, and today I'm going to show you how to silent boot your Android device. So go to Play Store and download an app called Silent Boot and then open it. So here you can see the silent boot is not available, so click on yes and that's it. You can silent boot your Android device. So thank you for watching my video. If you like this video, give thumbs up, comment and subscribe on the channel for more videos. Thank you.